You can search for the name of the PI tags themselves using the PI tag search. You'll find this in the System Management Tools under Tools and Tag Search. And it brings up this dialog box that, well, allows you to go out and search. As you can see, very simple search. Actually, let's take a look at this where you'd probably be likely to use it. Not so much from that menu up there, more so from wherever you need to get access to PI tags. So if I go into the Point section, under the Point Builder, this is where we would actually edit PI tags. There we go. You'll notice that there's a tag search embedded within that as well, or linked, I should say. So if I click on that, I'm going to see that same tag search that I saw before. Now, with this tag search, we can look for the tags that we're interested in by their names, as opposed to, you know, using the asset model of AF or the module database. We're looking for these simply by their names or some other attribute. So, for example, I can search for all the tags that begin with the letters BA and just click on search, and that'll go out and find all these tags. In this case, there are 5 of the 10 tags that exist on this system begin with the letters BA. Now, probably the single biggest mistake people make when doing the tag search is they forget to reset after each tag search. We do cache this in, you know, locally. So if you close this out, let's just double check that. Close it out, you bring it back up. Yeah, as you can see, it caches the search results. And of course, if somebody is now looking for something that has a descriptor, they make the mistake of starting to type in the descriptor here without clearing everything out first. Now, this wildcard character here will match any number of characters. We also have a question mark that we use to match a single character. So to give you an example, BA colon asterisk dot one, that should match a total of 5 tags. There we go. We see these 5. And some of them have 5 characters that are being masked here. Some of them only have 4. If I wanted to match individually, 1, 2, 3, 4 characters, and only 4, I'll use the question mark instead. As you can see, that matches just these 2. These tag searches are not case sensitive, so it doesn't matter whether you use capitals here or not. And also, I guess this is obvious, but when you're doing these searches, you can do multiple searches across different fields. So for example, let's look at all the tags that begin with the letter CD. There's 3 of them. I'll look for the tags that have the word end in the descriptor. Type end with another asterisk. And now this is going to find just those that match those 2 criteria.